Hey guys, so today I will be playing a video game called Fuser. Fuser is a music game where anyone can become a DJ. You can combine elements of some of the world's most popular songs into an all-new mix, and you can partner with your friends on epic collaborations and share on social media. Fuser is available to buy on the PC, PS4, Xbox One, and the Nintendo Switch right now. Fuser features songs you will know and love from massive artists, including Billie Eilish, Flo Rida, Lil Nas X, and many more. All right, we're gonna customize the look. Oh yeah, tattoos. Oh, I like this clothing. Maybe change the color. Oh, that's cute. All right, this is like super hype. Like, come on, let's go. This one is. Dude, this is like a trance DJ. Like, I feel like this is the opener. They're like turning around. Hey, got 5 minutes before the headliner comes on. What? Okay. This is like the opener personality. Okay, this is, dude, this is me. This is the one. That's how I am on stage. Got 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Hello.
You're here. Come on.
Promoter Danny Humbles, 828 home base, Accra. Specialty Afrobeat dance hall, getting party started. Yes,
that
I am.
Is so sick. I'm like, should we take it to the hospital?
Oh, ha ha ha. I can customize my own stage, dude. Look, I can decide if I want it to be purple or blue. Ooh. Man, looking at this really just makes me miss, like, shows. We're gonna have a pink stage. All right. Now, for stage effects. Do I like Canon CO2 or do I like sparklers or fire? Oh, fire is the way to go, dude. All right, fireworks color, we can have blue, red, or green. All right, well, I'm ready to start a set.
Making a mix is easy. Let's get one started.
Oh my gosh. Don't start now. We're gonna add some bass. All right.
Guitar or horn. Now add some vocals for the finishing touch.
Now we add the vocals. We're gonna add the vocals of Bad Guy. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Include a drum from Don't Start Now. So we already have that. Include the piano from Bad Guy. So I'm following the thing on the right right now. All right. So we're gonna add and mix the piano from the Bad Guy, from Billie Eilish. Well, it's more of a bass, but all right. So it's the Don't Start Now drum with the Bad Guy synth. Include the horn from Good As Hell. Vocals from Summertime Magic. Alright, where is Summertime Magic? There we go. Whoa! Hey! I'm vibing with this. Alright. Different drum beat now.
See? I told you.
Thank you, I was so nervous.
Now don't get me wrong. It's not all just space.
Oh yeah, it's a lot of self-doubt, writing music, producing, having anxiety. Alright, this is a daytime set. Honestly, it'd be so dope if this was like, you know, the real world. Where you just have such a energetic promoter guiding you and telling you, like, you know, this is what you gotta do. Like, I'll guide you through this every step of the process, you know? Life is just better in video games. We're gonna do the drums of Call Me Maybe. Drop a guitar. I'll drop a guitar of Tongue Tied. Whoops! Wrong! There we go. Alright, whoops, I messed up on there. It'd be so cool in terms of like having access to pop songs, drums only, or the guitar only, or the keyboard only. I'm excited. I'm pumped. It's my first time as a DJ taking requests at a live performance to show off my skills on how fast I can transition. Oh yeah. Alright. Call me maybe strings. I'm changing. If you like transition very fast, I think, or do a lot of work, you get more points, I think. Alright, we're gonna start taking requests now. Can't imagine this happening at a real show. It could be absolute chaos. Alright. Some vocals will make my day. Alright, we're gonna do the vocals of blah blah blah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah. Blah blah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's lit. Alright, we're gonna do Call Me Maybe vocals. Alright, this person wants to hear violins. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here. 1, 3, 4. Alright, this is like fast Call Me Maybe. Include 2 dance records. Already have them. This is like pretty cool. Blah blah blah, Call Me Maybe mashup. I missed you so so bad. Cheap thrills, alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're changing the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Some piano. 1, 2, 3, 4. I was very confident in this set, dude. I'll say about 90% of this crowd like me, right? Bring it in for a landing, okay. Include only 3 discs. 1, 2. How do you eject again? I think it's B. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Oh yeah. Yo, I reached the max popularity level. Go on now. Oh yeah. Included only 2 discs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Blah 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 drums with Call Me Maybe strings. Alright, got 2 discs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, like the more you like transition and stuff, the higher points you get. When I first started playing this game, I was like more concerned about it sounding actually good, but I guess the point of it is to just for you to experiment with different stems and how they sound together. So the kick or the vocals or the guitar string, whatever they give you. So it's just experimenting with like different stems and seeing how they sound together and just having fun with it. All right, I'm pretty good, All right, continue. Oh, yeah. I'm good at this.